strength and will. Would that I had not relinquished my own.
You relinquished nothing. What was it, if not will, that made you strive for a new world? Strive to win your master's approval. You were shown a fantasy, and you chose to believe it. But you were wrong. There is no world, but the one we live in. And that world is worth saving, even if it means killing a god.
Destinies, just as the Lord's Mother Crystals have fulfilled theirs. Come, Clive Rossfield, take what is rightfully yours. Become one with God.
No.
At long last, salvation. I'm coming home.
Yourself. Face me!
How does it feel to consume your rival's strength, to gorge yourself on their being, to edge step by trembling step ever closer to the divine? With or without a will, you are still but a vessel, our vessel. Behold, how your body shudders in anticipation of its fate.
Oh, it's not yours yet.
No. Come then, O wayward child. We shall await you upon the back of the first worm. There, all shall end and begin again.